All right, so it's Jack's turn. Yes.
All right, where's the thing?
Yes,
let me push the button.
It's Jack's turn.
Yes.
It's
ready, and boop. Okay, I got a feather and an eyeball. So that is a one and a four. So I got a five.
All right, Jack.
So I was mass. Here.
So what I realized one, 10 episodes ago.
Two, three,
I put
four.
The jack-o'-lantern on.
Hey, I owe Michael some money. Yeah.
So now I'm still wearing it.
You want to take it off there?
I'm not gonna. I
Jack,
said I'd wear
you, did
it.
You leave your little head over here?
I'm gonna go back. I don't want to lose count.
Is there something wrong with wearing the jack-o'-lantern?
It obscures your vision greatly.
Michael, I owe you $6.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, the wither thing
I'm
does
here.
Nothing.
I'm here.
All right, let me pay you $6.
I'm waiting for my goddamn $6.
$6.
It's coal and a redstone.
Flint.
All right, that. There you go.
Nice. Just no response from anyone.
Nothing. It's been 4 years. What kind of response can that possibly be?
Gavin's just barfing fireworks over the side.
Someone's going to keep it going.
Speaking of Gavin,
it's
turn.
Your turn.
You're up, dumbass.
Okay, so. Now, I've got to admit something. My desk has been kicked in half since the last part, so no idea what this is.
Green ball.
Well, I mean,
three.
Right behind
me. Oh, two slimes.
Six. We never had that.
So you got two, three. So you got a six and you got to roll again. So go, Gavin.
Cake and cake.
No, dumbass. Move your character first.
Ah.
Wait, where is you were just drawing the ire of Jack today. Oops.
I gotta wait till Ryan starts responding to stuff. Oh, Jesus. Hey, look, I got an enchanted pickaxe.
Jack, I have fireworks. You can't ruin my day today.
All right, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, you owe Mr. Michael Jones some money.
Yeah, money for me, sure.
Money, money, money.
You landed on the vault.
The vault.
Get the money.
Dude, I own the vault.
How much do I owe you, boy?
And don't forget, you got to
roll
the vault
again. Says right there. No, it doesn't.
It doesn't. The vault, that's the train track, right? So it's how many you own.
Oh, yeah. So it's one. It's 25, 50, 100, or 200.
I think I only own one, so it's right. 25.
And then Gavin rolled doubles again, right?
Did he?
Are we counting the two cakes?
I rolled two cakes.
All right.
Left
that
cake.
Sounds like another double.
That's Jeez. 10. Doubles. So two cakes is 10.
All right, Michael.
So that means he hits another train.
Yeah, he's going to be a do not enter.
I can give me $25.
All right, let me look at the board to see what the hell that is.
An iron ingot and a redstone would be 25. Ah.
Uh-huh. Does anyone own the next train
Pricey.
Bit?
No, they don't.
Oh, can I have it?
You can if you can afford it.
It's $200.
All right, Michael, here you go.
$200.
I'm going to dump a redstone.
I believe.
Some,
oh, okay, sure. I'll scoop it up off the ground.
So one iron, one redstone?
Yeah.
All That's yours, boy.
So, Gavin, you can buy Do Not Enter for $200
if you want it.
I want it.
All right, well, give me some money. Oof.
All right, how much?
Nobody give me $200.
Knows. Okay.
Jesus.
See the,
And we're off to it's a rip-roaring start here.
Nobody 200. Knows what happens when you enter the do not enter.
Gavin, you ran right
yeah,
past
Yeah, you do.
It.
It's like right a, here, it's just like a wall.
I was looking at the board.
And also then we mined it out and it just kind of comes out the other side.
So what is it?
200!
Fireworks!
So I can give it's you an emerald.
Two emeralds.
32 emeralds.
Gavin, Pink Jeff, where are you going?
I'm looking at the board, you smeg pot.
That just goes
you
would,
you
straight
you
into
know,
the
my
board.
I was looking at the board, and then
you don't have a printout, Gavin.
My desk got kicked in half, Jack.
Well,
where is it?
I mean, to be fair, he didn't kick that piece of paper in half.
Well, I mean, that's everything's
true.
Gone.
Yeah, we did throw away a lot
Your
of
desk
things.
Got kicked in half.
All right, let me roll again.
Jeremy, you weren't here.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm rolling again.
Okay. Get doubles.
One more double.
Go
to
jail. You fuck.
I'm in jail.
He's going to jail. Oh, you speeding
right way,
anus.
Mr.
Oh,
Gavin
dude, and how convenient, right where I'm standing.
We have a lovely space picked out just for you.
Is Ryan in Fable?
I don't know.
Yeah,
hey, Jeff,
like
what is five? This one's missing
so,
the,
you know what,
the
Michael,
thing for five.
So, I've been going back to the gym.
Five mm-hmm. is...
Did some back exercises yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Cake. Then I picked Gavin up on my shoulders during AWU. Uh-huh.
It's over
you
here,
did.
Gavin.
And now my back really hurts.
Oh, did I do your back here?
Which is why I'm turning using my chair to look at you and not my head.
Gotcha. It's a telltale
It probably
sign.
Didn't help that when I fell off, I kicked you in the head, too.
The head wasn't bad.
Oh, dude, there's a note
he
here
actually,
that says
actually
loser.
Didn't, he didn't do head exercises.
The
so.
Jail has informed right. me that I am indeed a loser. All
right, I'm gonna roll here.
Guys.
Magma and
eye. An eye and a oh, magma.
I got the eye.
Four plus three, two, six. Six for me.
There you go.
Jeff, do you go to England tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, I own this.
There you go, Michael.
AH Farms.
Enjoy your stay.
Looking,
I can't believe how many people are
I
going.
I went. I
know. And a blaze rod.
There's a few.
It's I'm like sorry, AH.
Slime and a blaze?
And a blaze.
That's a nine.
I'm not going, Gavin.
Yeah.
Neither is Ryan.
Yeah.
Oh, someone turned on flying for Ryan.
You never go to England.
I've never been there.
Do you already own this, Michael?
Go. Yes.
Okay.
Ooh, an unowned place. Sure. I landed on Ice Cube.
Oh, Jeremy, good job. Do you want to buy it?
I do want to buy it, Jeff.
Probably shouldn't
let me find you.
The price is $280. Let me just look over at Michael's sheet there.
Yep.
Where's your sheet? You kick it in half?
No. I spilled soda all over it.
So there's
that I remember.
$250.
The most dysfunctional.
That was at the end of Go when I jumped across.
Thank you very much, sir. Pleasure doing business
Ryan's
with you.
Shooting off fireworks.
Why don't you go ahead and pop your little helmet,
right?
Down.
Wasn't it Go?
Sup, dumbass?
Hey. Nice. I own that. Oh, I own two of the yellows.
Oh, Gavin's put his faces everywhere.
Mr. J.
I'm spreading like a fungus.
Ryan, it's all you, buddy.
Do
it, Ryan!
I got a slime and a blaze rod as well.
Jack.
So, nine.
I want what you have.
Three and six, yeah. Nine.
That's nine.
Wait a minute.
A good back?
Oh, that works.
Let's see where we're going. Ah, Gavin, Jeremy, get your shit off my property!
We gotta, do we have to come in there?
I'm making children to help me escape.
Get back, prisoner.
Wait, Jeremy, are you
back
zombie?
In your cell.
I'm zombie.
Threaded the needle into my nose.
I'm looking
for something that you want.
Which has nothing in it.
What'd you do?
I don't have a lot of bargaining chips, though, Jack. I'm looking around.
I know. I have like one of random things. I have nothing. I kept hitting people's faces.
Jack, it's all you, buddy.
All right. Where did I end up? I'm over. I'm up. Okay, yeah.
Piece of shit.
Man, all right, I got a cake and a goldenrod.
Goldenrod.
So I got an 11.
Makes great cheese.
Go to the radio tower.
Oh, 11, dude. That's
all
a
right,
lot.
11. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Just past there. Oh, I got a community chest.
Community chest. All right. Let's open that bitch up. Jack.
Oh, wait, hang on. It's this chest. Okay.
Yep.
Jack.
Jeff Ramsey, what does he got?
Guys, I remembered how to fly. I found my happy
thought. You blew up Gavin's house again.
You remembered?
Go directly to jail. Do not pass go.
Son of a bitch. Really? Wow.
Hey, Jack.
Aw, goddamn. I gotta spend time in jail with Gavin.
Hey. Right this way, Mr. Patillo. You've got a lovely little place just for you.
It says loser. Oh, it smells.
I smell.
Gavin, what'd you do in here?
I made butt mud.
Hi, guys.
And sangria.
We're actually trapped in here. That's funny.
Oh!
Well, not anymore.
Gavin,
got
get your little ass back in there.
Gavin. Right.
Shit.
I was coming in for his cleaning. Oh, but it's Gavin's turn, right?
You got to roll doubles to get out.
You'll
have to leave jail to roll.
Can I just pay?
Yeah.
Yeah, 50 bucks.
50 bucks.
Is that all it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll pay.
All right, pay me.
Why would you do that?
I mean, you can still pay after you roll.
Just come.
I mean, even if you pay, even pay right now, you still can't get out.
Gavin,
this turn.
Get out.
Yeah, no, I know.
All right,
yeah.
I'm out. All right, give me 50 bucks.
You just stand.
How much
the
is 50?
$50.
A gold.
A gold.
A gold.
Ling it.
Jeff, that's a gold.
Thank you.
Hey, Gavin.
Right. Yeah.
All right. All right. Now that gold goes into free parking, right?
It does.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go put it in there.
I don't know where you are, right?
It's Michael's turn.
I'm flying over the edge.
He's flying behind the jail.
Hey, look. Here go your children.
Oh no, Ryan! No. But they're eggs?
One of them lived.
All right.
Weird.
There we go.
All right. I got pie and a cake, which is 4 plus 5. That's 9 for me.
All right, Michael.
And I believe I'm going to take my head. That puts me on the
railroad
on the other side.
You got a 10?
Where are you?
I got a 9, but I was at 6.
Oh, well, you own that.
Which I own.
All right. Safe and sound.
Michael.
Oh, I can't
Mr. J?
It. Keep coming up. Me.
You trying to throw that?
Yeah.
Ow.
Is it not working?
Steven Orgy.
Maybe there's no stronghold.
Oh, two blaze balls. What are they?
Blaze rods?
The magma balls.
Magma cube?
I got a 4.
Plasma
green?
Magma?
Yeah, magma
dubs
green.
Too, huh?
Blaze balls!
Here to Saul.
Got blaze balls.
That's my favorite Mel Brooks movie.
1, 2, 3, 4. Community chest.
Community chest from Jeremy.
I never saw Blazing Saddles.
It's good.
Oh, it's such a good
it's
movie.
A good one.
All right, Jeremy. Your tower's looking gammy. Pay for cleaning. Your tower's looking. I read that wrong. Your tower is looking gammy. Pay for cleaning. $40 per gold piece, 115 per obsidian.
I don't have any, so.
You're fine.
Hey!
Right. Jack.
Time
Jack.
To roll again.
That's cool. I found my happy thought. Look at this. You
can roll from jail.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, that's neat.
Good luck, bitch.
Oh, Michael. Michael, get out.
Don't talk to Jeff like that.
Eyeball and a blaze ball. 4 and 2, so 6.
4 and 3 and 2 and 1.
All right.
I win him on the mic.
So starting
all
the here.
Suckers run.
One.
Jeff,
two,
I tried to buy you a Christmas
three.
Present.
Oh,
it sold out.
Oh no.
Thanks, man.
Oh no, I landed on Jeff's house. Which
oh,
mic?
I own that.
That's a $50.
I mean, have you seen it these days? I think maybe it's worth more.
No, no, no. This is the pre-destruction value.
Oh, okay.
Where are you,
it
Michael?
Hasn't yet depreciated.
Yeah, I'm standing on Jeff's space.
Jeff, the record thing I subscribed to, they had the Twin Peaks soundtrack.
Thanks.
Oh, really? That
was
no problem.
It sold out.
It was a great
like,
stay, Michael.
Fast.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. It's better than the original now.
Dude, it's I want to watch Twin Peaks again.
A little narrower. Good.
It's a little smaller, but it's complete.
It has
nice.
Walls.
Ryan, go!
Okay!
Man, it was weird when Josie got stuck in that knob.
Yeah.
Ender Eye and a Blaze Rod.
She got stuck
They're
in
still
it.
There, right?
It's like a doorknob.
It's a 10, Ryan.
Yep, that is a 10.
Was it a doorknob or a draw knob?
It's like
a
draw dizzy. Knob.
So the sides are 10 long, so I just go to the other corner, right?
I'm
yep.
getting
Which
dizzy.
Is jail, right?
Yeah, but I'm just visiting.
Yeah, but you're not. Yeah, you're at it.
I'm getting
you're
busy.
You're just looking at Gavin rotting in there.
No, look at me rotting in there.
Well, wait.
Gavin got out.
Did you, did you land here,
yeah,
Ryan?
That's true. That's
yeah,
true.
I landed
this
here.
This is go to jail.
Oh. Oh,
that is
all right, Mr. Ryan. Oh, no. My own trope used against me.
Didn't expect to see you here, did you, me?
Oh, all right. Hard on the outside, Jack. Let's go!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I will be the king of the jail!
So,
terrifying.
Jeff.
Yes, sir.
He now no longer has an outlet from D&D, right? Is that what it
yeah.
is?
Yeah,
I think so.
Like, now that right. we're on
so he learned
Jeff,
to lean
they
on
taking
it.
Our set away?
He learned too well.
They're taking our set away.
They were yeah, taking the set away.
Pulling out of the broadcast.
Why?
I don't know. That's what I was asking.
Probably because we're not going to be using it.
We didn't have
probably because we're not going to be using it for the next 2 months.
All right, so I'm gonna Jeff. I'm gonna roll, but I can pay if I don't get doubles, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna roll and try. Nope. Okay, I didn't get doubles, so I'll pay $50 and get out next turn. All right.
Okay.
50.
Can I get change, Jeff?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, no, will you let me out first?
Can't. Yeah.
Please.
Bitch, you remember me.
Jesus Christ. All right, Jeff. Here you go. Here's 100. If I can get a gold
bar back. I think
Ryan's
having another baby.
Thankfully, no.
There you go.
But that happened after he had the baby.
Thank you, sir.
That's true.
Now, the jail same, money, should I put that in the free parking as
yeah,
well?
Yeah,
yeah.
Yep.
I should. I, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's the same question you asked last time.
I just had a secret one.
All right.
Gavin. Daddy free.
You're up.
Okay. Ah! And there goes Gavin.
Jesus.
My
he
God.
Just fell off the side of the board.
That was
as that will happen.
So, Gavin,
in
you're just visiting right now.
I hope yeah. your shit is still on.
Nah, he's climbing his way back up.
Visiting my broken ankles is what.
Oh God! He's jumping his way back
keep
up.
Inventory
he could just
is
turn
on
fly, but sure, just keep jumping.
Excuse me.
I'm back. You picked it up.
And I am whatever Michael got.
What was it, Michael?
I have a lot of stuff.
Yep.
All right, why don't you roll again?
Again. Let's go again. Yeah, just do a reroll.
You got a feather
and a ball, slime ball.
All right, so that's four. So you're back over. Yeah.
One, two, three.
All right, Gavin, you're on my thing. Yay! You owe
Get
me $12.
On Jack's thing.
Wait, what?
$18.
Well, where are you?
Dumbass,
rolling?
You were in jail. You were visiting jail. You rolled four. You're on my thing.
Oh, that was not jail.
That was free park.
I don't know.
This is jail. Jail is jail.
He's institutionalized now.
Wait,
everything
you mean
looks
the
like
empty
jail.
Space with nothing on it isn't
One,
jail.
Two, three, four.
Yeah.
You All right, you owe me $12, Gavin.
$12.
Also, $12.
Jeremy,
what's
it's
up?
Free sleeping.
That is coal.
That's like two coal and one yellow thing, gold dust.
Hey, you didn't land on it.
Oops. You gave me 30.
I'm sorry.
I didn't pick it up. You got it.
I really want
there you go.
A heating pack right now.
And you owe me one gold thing. Thank you.
Dude, I've been taking hot baths.
And you
want to
put your head down?
Every single day.
For that's why you're allowed to put that there.
This nodding right now, excruciating. All right.
Michael, you're up.
Michael.
Ew. Oh, there's a turn sound?
Over to this corner.
Okay,
what is that?
I'm on a turn sound. Oh, when you rotate things in a frame.
What you doing there, Michael?
I was picking up that slime. So
I wonder who decided on this sound effect.
All right, I got
so, Jeff, I may have accidentally picked up some gold glowstone dust. I think I had five.
That's a three.
So I'll chuck three out.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I chucked four out. I mean, I punished myself.
Actually, it's not bad because it's not owned.
Let's see. Break my head here.
The Lake of Pimps.
Two, three. Oh, the Lake of Pimps?
Oh, that's a waterworks.
That's a lovely, lovely location. $150. Yes, I would like to buy this.
You've blown that up once or twice, Michael.
I would love to take your money.
Completely fucking destroyed it before.
F word.
In the pursuit of breaking Caleb's dock, though. There's $150 for you, Jeff.
That
Holy
was,
shit.
That was when you made a boo-boo.
So the properties after free parking are still unowned. All three of them are.
Really?
It's a tough spot to land on, man. Those reds.
Yeah, that's nuts.
So those reds, all of the good ones.
I can't like put pieces? My head on the glass. I'll just put it on the dock.
Yeah, right there you go.
Jeremy! Boop.
I got a rod and a cream.
Doomed to fall.
Not a cream. Not a cream, a slime.
Error message.
So I got a 9.
You got done in by an error message?
What happened to the creeper?
You killed him.
Jeff, I am passing go.
All right.
Was this a creeper?
1, and then I'm going 8 down this way, so that's here, which is fucking kill Michael.
Him. Michael's paper. Here you go.
Damn it.
What's up?
Have a
Michael
$200
stuff
pass and go.
I mean, Michael owns like half the board.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I just gave you $100. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Jeremy, have a emerald.
Thank you, Jeff. You undercut me, but you were honest about
Jeremy,
it.
Jeremy, I came to you, so if you else want to hand me that,
Yeah, sure. What
fucking
is it?
$6. Oh,
fuck. Fucking slap robbed me blind.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah.
Oh, my. Ryan!
I've got you.
Roll from jail.
I'm pacing.
Thank you for the stay at Jack's Knob, though. It was great.
I'm pacing.
I didn't get it. Cake and I'm gonna pay my way out.
Okay.
You know what? You do
I
get
I did my time. Come on. Let me out, Clink.
Ryan, you get 3 hots in a cot?
Ryan,
I don't
would you pay a $20 monthly fee, but every time you blink, Jack's urethra also blinks?
Why would
I? Why is Ryan paying for that?
Yeah, why would I choose to?
And who would get that money?
We're speaking of which worst
jail.
All right, I'm gonna roll.
It goes to free sleeping.
Oh, just go put it in free parking. Okay.
You wouldn't take
that. I got Ender Eye and a Golden
Rod. Why would I want that?
It's funny. What is there to take?
Why is
he's
that
spending
funny?
$20
I got,
a
oh,
month?
Shit. I just got 10. I just landed on free parking.
Oh, what? Damn.
I'll well, take that
giant
money.
There's not that much in there.
It's about over $100.
It's 150 at least.
$150.
Yeah.
Just saying.
It's a lot of jail fees.
Even 3 people getting and 50 of it is yours.
Yeah, no, I get it back.
Well done, Jack.
Good job, Jack.
Yeah,
well done on that roll. That was completely random.
Gonna roll.
All right.
Right. Honestly, like kind of wanted to
not give it a
you
to
still
Jeremy?
Congratulate
no.
someone when they get a nat 20.
2 cakes.
Double cake.
3.
Oh, that's a 10, so Gavin, where are you? Oh,
I'm on, you don't say nice job.
I'm on Thunder.
Like, damn, you got 20.
Oh, so Gavin hit one of the
two,
unknown
three,
properties.
Four, five,
you got
I
the,
like to build
you got the monster.
The Field of Giants.
Field of Giants.
8.
With this fucked up looking creeper.
I will buy it. You buy it.
All right. It's $240, please.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Woohoo!
240, so that's a couple, that's a-
Oh, whoops.
Oh, my God.
You forgot you weren't invulnerable.
I, you know, funny
Jeff,
enough,
can I have change?
Did forget. Yeah. I didn't sleep there. I need to go back to the Nether.
Well, you can fly.
I'm in my house. Right.
just go through
one,
the-
two,
I'm going. I'm just gonna
50 and 60, there you go.
Cheers.
What are these weird
pleasure
random-
doing business with you.
Green right, blocks floating
again.
In the sky.
Oh,
okay,
thank
you got
God.
Dubs, so you roll again.
I'll be a second.
Blaze and I-
Missed it.
Which is 10.
You,
I'll just go sleep in my house
well?
And, oh, that's
four,
right.
5,
ooh.
6, 7,
shit.
8, 9,
boo!
10,
oh,
I own
it. Came out facing the wrong way.
Oh, fuck.
Gavin, you threw an 11?
I threw a 10.
Okay. Then you're on the throne, then.
Oh. Oops. I'll buy it!
Alright.
How much?
It's gonna run you $320, sir.
Christ.
Not cheap.
1, counting
two,
the game.
3, 5.
I'm dumb and since
it's okay, Michael.
I mean, in this context, silver would make more sense.
Hey, give me a iron. Give me a glowstone.
Give me a G.
I overpaid you.
Give me an L.
I overpaid you $10.
When you gave me that iron worth 20.
Yeah.
What is that spell?
All right, there you go.
All right. Did you give it to me?
Yeah, you got it.
All right, thanks.
I'm only kidding.
All right, Gavin, cleaning up. 2 properties and 1
nah,
return.
I'm gonna bankrupt myself.
All right, Jeremy. Not as happy. Michael, you
I'm ready to go.
When are we gonna play real Monopoly on a board?
Blaze Never. Rod.
Any day now.
It'd be so much faster.
7.
6 and a 1. Yep, that is a 7.
Ooh, Michael's gonna owe a little bit of change.
Ooh, to Gavin.
To Gavin free.
Gavin, how many rails do you own?
How many rails?
No, I lied. I'm on that one. There we go.
So that's
yeah,
what's
you
on
own
one.
Got a, one
he's
or
got
two,
at least
right?
2. He's got one.
He's got
2
of
here.
Them. Yeah.
Oh, for 2 fucking rails.
That's $50.
50.
What? Give me that 50. What? Give me that 50. What? Give me that.
Wait, Gavin owns 3.
Oh, does he?
No, he doesn't.
1.
No, Michael owns 1. I think I own 1.
2.
That's a zombie.
3. Oh, you're both green. Sorry.
It's a zombie.
I was up pretty high.
Hey, thanks, boy.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, my face is a zombie.
All right, Joel.
All right, here we go. Boop. Iron Feather.
Iron Feather.
Iron Feather combined.
That's a five.
Sounds like a villain in a martial arts movie.
Pay the Iron Feather price.
All right, so what's five from here?
Do you guys remember Destiny?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was fun.
That was fun.
It was real
Did
fun.
We play
two,
that last
three,
week?
Four, five. Shit. I owe Gavin $10.
Hey!
Did you guys see that somebody already soloed the raid?
Yeah.
Nice. It was not last week. It was the week before last.
Yeah, I haven't touched it since we won the raid.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Ryan, you're up.
Yep. I got a cream and a slime, so five.
Give me that cream.
So you're gonna owe Gavin $50?
Man, I'm making
Gavin
free
now.
Two,
Gavin three, and Michael are rocking this board right now.
The owning the railroads are the best early on money.
Yeah.
After that, you need houses.
Oh, you
Once houses come into
All right.
play,
Jack, I'm still undefeated at
ground.
Roulette.
I got
two more times.
Feather and green ball.
Still there.
So I rolled a four, which is Gavin's brand new property he just bought.
Hey.
Son of a bitch.
Well, I mean, at least it's nice and new for you.
$20.
$20.
Right. You
don't
have
to sift.
That fucks it all up.
Right, exactly. You don't have to sift through everybody else's cum.
Sift. Oh, jeez.
You can just leave your own.
I just swift that up.
I think someone swiped my cash there.
You're the only one here, Gavin. Unless
no,
Ryan grabbed it.
Ryan, like, zooshed.
I didn't get it, though.
Oh, okay. Ryan, I think you should pay me $1 for the inconvenience.
Though. $1.
You know what? I'll pay you $1 if
Does
I can punch you in the nuts.
Is like a singular.
Damn.
Gavin, you're up.
Punch him.
Deal.
Punch him first, see how it feels, then pay him.
All right. Feather cake.
Oh, a feather
That's
cake.
Six. That is a sixy.
Delightful.
Where am I?
It's so light.
You guys got to remember when you pass go to let me know, right?
I'll let you know, okay. son.
Hey, Jeff, I just passed go.
Did you?
No.
If I get an 8 or higher, not bad. Let's go. Oh, I need to get Park Place.
One.
Still.
That's like
right.
Two.
Nobody has that yet, do they?
Three. Four. Five.
Ooh. Landed on go.
Six.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he did.
Edgar's Hall is like stepping in dog poo.
He landed on go.
Oh, did he land on go or Edgar's Hall?
Edgar's Hall. Oh.
Hey,
where were you?
Wait, yeah, where were you?
Boosh.
You were on,
Boosh.
You were on the throne, right?
What?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
No, no, I'm on the throne.
No, I thought Gavin just landed on the throne to buy.
I was on my railroad.
No, he wasn't. He
no,
wasn't
you weren't.
On the throne.
You said you were on your railroad. I said, no, you're not. You were on the throne instead, and you moved back.
Yeah, because your last turn, you bought the throne.
Yeah, that's true. You bought the throne.
I'm on go then.
All right, so you're,
Jesus
yeah, you're on go.
Damn
Wait,
it.
Who,
yeah, you're right.
Here, Gavin, take two.
You're
of
right.
Who owns this rail here? Does no one
Gavin
own
Gavin does. He took his head with him.
Gavin,
fucking idiot.
What?
Gavin, put your head back on your fucking railroad.
I Wait, didn't take the head.
I'm not. I'm confused. I'm on the rail.
Did someone take my head?
I didn't.
Someone nicked it.
I bet it sounds like a Ryan move.
Did Jeff eat it?
I didn't. I did just notice I have had a Gavin head, but
you
I didn't nicker. Break it. I didn't break it.
Head nicker.
I just picked it up as I zoomed
that,
by.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, careful. Careful.
Censor that.
That.
Censor
Bigger.
That. Beep that out. Nintendo called.
All right. Who's up?
Do I get double for landing?
Yeah, Gavin just went.
We discussed that. Like, so some people play where if you land on go, you get 400.
Yeah.
No.
I've never heard of that rule.
That's stupid.
It's a family rule.
That's a stupid rule.
Oh.
You're a stupid rule.
Okay.
You're a stupid
I think someone
person.
Just
didn't
buy
I nicked it,
up?
But it was a blaze rod.
Are you
I saw
sure?
It. Yeah.
Positive?
Yeah.
All right. I got two. Did. I got two blaze rods then.
Whoops. Dubs.
Which.
That's 12.
Pass go.
He's on chance.
He's on
I'm
chance.
On chance. That is correct.
Also
and Michael,
passed,
you passed go, right?
Yes,
you
I just passed go, and I'm on chance.
So I'm going to give you two. Boosh, boosh.
And then he's going to...
You're booshing
then
me,
I'm
man.
Oh, yeah. What's it, what is his fate going to be?
I'll tell you right now.
What's it going to be?
Ryan lets you out of the hole for good behavior. This card may be kept until needed or
Wrong.
Traded.
Wrong. Wrong.
So, Michael, you have a get-out-of-hole-jail, a whole free card.
Is the whole jail?
The whole jail.
Oh.
Nice.
He's a nasty Monopoly player.
All right.
You nasty bastard.
And Michael can roll again.
All right.
Very
Forgot
nasty.
About that. Like a crazy person.
Right.
How many properties do I own?
Not enough.
Yeah.
I own like maybe
slime
two.
And a feather. Feathers two. One, slimes two. That's three.
I think I have
There's
three.
One.
I'm, am I on seven?
Jack, yeah. I can right. trade
I'm chilling,
you two
I'm chilling
for
on
one
jail.
Of yours.
Two.
One.
Two. I have two fucking properties.
I can help make that
three.
Three for you, Jack.
Ooh, could you?
Yeah.
So I'd give you a Monopoly, and what would you give me?
Fucking the only other two I own. which would be Achievement Station and fucking
Damn.
Edgar's Hole.
Damn, dude. Think of what you could do with that. Jeremy, what the fuck happened? That's all you have? All
right. You know what, Jeremy?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll cut a deal with you. Is it your turn?
It is my turn.
Deal
okay.
cut.
So, Jeremy, I'll give you your Monopoly.
Yeah.
You give me Edgar's, you give me your station and Edgar's hole. I don't pay rent five times if I land on any of your properties. And if you land on Carrie's corner, you buy it for me.
Jesus
Christ. That's the most stipulations I've ever heard.
He's getting the first Monopoly on a pretty solid corner, too.
Jack, I'll take it.
All right, deal. All
right, five, somebody write down these terms.
All right.
Repeat the terms. Rent.
All right, Jeremy, so this one's mine.
And now this one's yours.
Five write a contract.
And no rent?
In blood.
Must.
Michael, look.
And that one's mine.
What's Michael.
Up? What's up? He's got mushrooms.
All right. I gave him a war. So,
all right, and I'm taking it.
It's all you. So Jeremy's got the first Monopoly.
I've got a Monopoly.
Jeremy, that means your rent is doubled until you start putting houses down.
Yep.
How much are houses?
Fuck.
And you can only add houses on your turn.
Hey, Jack.
Right?
Yeah, you can.
What color is your property?
Yes, Gavin.
Yeah, come over to me.
Yellow?
Where are you?
Yeah. Oh, you got the yellows?
Your
damn,
houses cost 150.
Yeah, that's why I said.
150 each?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. So,
hey, Gavin.
What's 150
look,
times
look,
3?
Look, what is
450.
Jesus.
Look.
All right.
Well, you can't do Jeff. Shit because your turn's over.
Yeah, where are you at, dickhead?
No, I haven't gone
yet.
Oh, you didn't go yet. Then you're right. Hey, Jeremy, go right ahead. Your turn just started.
You got warts.
Jeff, I'm just going to give you 500 and then you give me 50 back.
Jack's
and then
got
I want 3
warts.
Houses.
Wait.
Yeah that was right.
Look yeah.
Look who's doing right, math.
There's your 500.
Where is it?
It's on the diamond on the ground.
Oh, okay. So you want 50 back?
Yeah.
No, give me 100 back.
There you go.
For just setting the whole
deal up. For good behavior.
Yeah.
And then I need 3 obsidian.
For good behavior.
Did we actually finish the game last time we played?
I think Michael won.
It goes backwards because this is Dark Orchard City. So instead of 3 obsidian, you'll get 3 gold.
I think I paid somebody to attack the rest of the players.
It was like I was winning, so I had an advantage, but it came down to a duel, I think, and I got a sword or a helmet or something.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Here you go, buddy. One,
I think I gave somebody all of my gold to make weapons and armor to come back and just assail the other players.
Congratulations, Jeremy.
Woo! Okay, right.
Damn,
now I'm gonna
dude.
Go.
There you go.
This is going to be pricey if you land on yellow now.
Yeah,
so
how much?
Its rent is going to be $110 now, or $120 for
the far one.
Wait,
there.
So gold goes first?
That's yeah, because it's Dark Achievement City, so it's upside down.
Wow. That makes sense.
Cake and a feather.
Feather cake.
That nice. Is a 6. Where the fuck even was I?
So I'm staring down the barrel
one.
Of Jeremy's
gun.
Son of a
gun. Staring down the barrel of a 45.
I mean, you're not,
because
you've got 5
I know,
fucking
but
freeze.
I don't want to burn them all.
Is that where you are, Jeremy?
I'm right
I
here.
I need fucking Park Place, man.
I owe Gavin $16.
Oh, sweet!
Gavi.
Yeah, where are you?
Here.
Fuck.
I need 4 coal from wherever you are.
You need 4 coal.
Yeah. Because I only have a 20.
All right, here you go. There's 2 coal. Cool.
Give me 2 more.
I don't Flint? Have it. Oh. I owe you warts. Well, I'll give you coal when I have it.
Cool. All
right.
That makes sense.
That makes sense.
Who's turn?
Ryan's.
Oh.
Me?
So that's Jeremy's turns over. Yeah.
Yeah, it's Ryan. You're done.
That's you.
Really?
Yeah.
Me?
Did I miss a turn?
The magic.
Yeah, you went.
I think I got Ender Eye and a Magma Cream, so 7.
Magma.
Liquid. If anybody lands on Park Place, can I get that?
1, 2,
I might cut a deal with you, Michael.
4, 5,
oh, whoops.
6, chance.
Ooh!
Go directly to Jeremy. Go directly to Ice Cube.
Would have been 5
Buy
or
Michael
8
Park
would have
Place.
Been much better.
All right, Ryan, are you ready for your chance?
I'm so ready.
Take a chance.
Advance to the nearest rail space. If unowned, you may buy it from the bank. If owned, pay the owner
twice
the rent.
Oh, that's Michael!
To which they are otherwise entitled.
Cool.
$50.
Fitty
buzz up.
Twice the rent.
$50.
$50 for Michael.
$50, make it out.
Just throw it down. I'll scoop it.
It'll be, that'll run you.
One gold.
Yeah,
a gold or two,
I don't have a gold,
two silvers
so
and a...
To,
oh, I'll give you change.
Yeah, you have to give me change.
2 silvers and some glowstone dust or...
okay, so
maybe a little redstone powder.
All right.
You throw
I
me
you
a gold.
50. I don't have
out
a gold.
Touch.
But I'll give
out
you 2 right. silvers and a gold dust.
There all right. Thank you.
I'm going to roll.
Dust.
Rolled. I got a bar
Wait,
and a feather. I got a 7.
Bar? The hell's a bar?
What is the
gold
order
bar?
Of turns?
The blazer on.
I don't
7.
Know.
Oh, it's a all gold right, bar.
I think I missed a turn.
1.
Gavin, the turns go clockwise around the room.
Did not miss it.
I didn't?
2,
no.
3,
this is really slow.
You went, then I went, and Jeremy.
It's because Jeremy
slow.
And Jack had a whole
I'm
thing.
On,
it lasts forever.
I'm on this.
They were trading. And also, Monopoly is
just... Oh, Ryan gets money.
Hey,
yeah,
I'm on Ryan's. I get bullshit.
26 bucks for Ryan.
Damn, Ryan.
What? Where?
Ryan, you own green stuff.
Ryan's
too,
paying
man.
Attention.
Paying attention to your fucking
properties.
Ryan isn't
properties.
Happy about
there
it.
We go.
He doesn't like it.
Hey, thank you.
26 bucks.
That's my green.
All right, Ryan, you all right Gavin.
Didn't mean to interrupt it your shit talking of Monopoly to give you money.
Yes. Come to you.
Fake
after
money.
All these
hey,
years,
Gavin,
it's Gavin's turn.
All right, so it's Michael's turn. Here we go.
All right, I'm going to go.
Yep.
I and magma.
I'm kidding.
Five.
Five.
Wrong. Wow. Six.
What? Did I do it wrong?
It's an Eye of Ender and a Magma Cream. Six.
Eye of Ender.
Four and two is six, Gavin.
I thought it was a slime.
Nope.
Oh.
Had an eyeball in it. All right, so Gavin's on one of the light blues.
We just sunk.
He's on his own property. He's on.
No, he's on Michael's.
Shag tent.
Oh, yeah, it's Michael.
Sorry,
tent.
Shag tent.
Oh, six man. Bucks. Where the hell is the shag?
Why is there
the shag
four single beds in the shag tent?
I say, you know, why not?
I mean, all it right. seems like there should
Ryan,
be two.
You're in the danger change. Zone if you get a low number.
God
here.
Damn it. He changed. Okay.
Oh, but, shit.
Oh, what happened?
What'd you do?
How Jeff much? Slept in the shag
you
tent.
You dumbass.
Jeff, you're fucking stupid.
Jeff's head down on his own desk.
Come on,
fucking idiot.
I
oh
shit!
Bloody shit's on fire! Shit's on fire! Put it out! Put it out! I'm on fire!
It blew up the entire thing and then he fell through the floor.
Instantly!
And then the station caught on fire.
This isn't worth $6 now. Alright, Gav, here's your fucking change.
Dumbass.
Yeah, what a fucking
there
putz.
Goes Matt. Matt's fixing it up for you. Oh no, you are Matt. Yeah, I'm trying to fix it up.
The entire thing got obliterated.
Oh, that was
not
awesome.
A square of it left.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Jeff slept in the shag tent.
Oh, wait,
can't
awesome.
Sleep in beds in the Nether.
Yeah,
guys.
You go, can't.
Oh, wait, what? You can't?
We'll just reclassify it as the shag pit.
Right. Michael, you yeah. lost your shag property pit. Token. You want
oh,
to put
Jeremy.
One down?
Yo, yeah,
Jeremy,
give me a
look.
Second.
What?
Oh. Where are you?
I was under you for a second there. Oh, there you are.
All right,
you
Michael, you're up.
Oh, yeah!
I want my
that
wo-
scared
want
the shit out of me.
Got fucking community chest.
Hey, give me a shot.
Yeah, it was startling, Jeff.
Oh, God damn.
That was amazing. I'm going to go put my head back on the
that was so good.
It was pretty great.
Oh,
who got the community chest?
Michael me. Did.
Oh, Michael, God. You got a mercantile and supply error. Collect $200.
Oh, wow. Yeah,
I'll provide
Michael
that
needed.
For you.
I'll
yeah, Michael needed money, so.
Where are you at?
There I'm, you
are. I got
gotcha.
You.
I'm at the community
chest.
Here you
chest. Go, sir. Bump, bump.
Jeremy, whoa. How's your spine?
Thank you.
It hurts.
Fireworks.
Man, if I could get that park played.
So wait, you can't,
get
you can't lift 140 pounds?
I can post,
after he worked out.
Post-workout really hurts.
It's not ideal.
Could you bench me?
Oh,
probably.
How much? You're 140 pounds?
Yeah.
I'm yes, like 143.
Yes.
I bet he could easily
oh,
bench
wait.
You.
Oh, wait. Jeremy, he said 143, not 140.
All right. Oh, shit.
Jeremy, okay, you're
I got a factor on the bar.
I'll
I'm good.
Hold 3
go,
pounds
Jeremy.
Of helium.
All right, I got an 8. I got an 8 because I got a cake and a cream.
Gavin weighs
or
like,
a slime, whatever.
Gavin weighs like 2 bars.
Yeah.
Is a not, bar 60 pounds? 70 pounds?
A bar's like
wait,
30?
A bar is 45 pounds.
45.
45. So 8 from here. I think that's actually Michael's.
Did you just zip by me?
Nope, it's my own. It's this guy.
All right. Ryan, you're up.
Yay.
Dude. Staying in the hospital.
Those hot dogs today were wet.
Good. He keeps saying that.
Slime
they were
and
boiled hot dogs.
Nothing like wet wieners.
I eat a lot of boiled stuff. It doesn't mean it's wet
five.
When I eat.
I'm just saying that's how they boil it.
Do you have a wet boiled
in
egg?
Water.
No, my right, boiled eggs are dry.
Yeah, they also have a shell on them. Idiot.
Oh,
harsh.
Have you ever had a dirty
one, two,
water
three,
dog in
four.
New York? They sit in water.
Dirty water dog?
Yeah,
that's what they're
yeah.
called.
That's what they're called because they sit in the water you cook them in. That's what that tray was. That was the water. They take it out and say, here's your hot dog.
Four. Yeah, I mean, take
yep.
it out, though.
I'm going to go to jail.
Ryan's in jail!
Are you on jail or in jail?
If you were microwaving a hot dog, would you put
I'm
it in a cup of water?
No, I will never pass Joe
again. You're microwaving it. You're not boiling it.
All right, I'm rolling.
Too fast.
Microwaving boils.
I got 2 cakes, which is 10.
I, mean,
I don't know how to live out there, Jeff.
Anyway.
I don't know how to make it on the outside.
On the stove.
I just went back to my thieving ways.
Microwave it.
Oh, well, Jack, you own that now.
We've got programs.
I own that now. Jeff, I cross go.
We can rehabilitate you, sir. All right, Jack, I'm headed your way, buddy.
I also rolled doubles, so I'm going to roll again.
All right, hold on. Let me take your money first.
What? Take my money?
No, you took it out of the water.
Give me money.
I said take your money.
Mine was slippery. I fumbled it.
All right, I got an eye and a bar, so that is a 4 and a 6. I'm 10. That's a 10.
You're visiting
no, I'm not.
No, next to jail.
He's not. He's paying Ryan.
God, well, Ryan can't collect rent when he's in jail.
Yeah, he's not.
Oh, is that a thing?
No, I don't think that's true.
Yeah, it's absolutely a thing.
That's absolutely true. That's a rule.
Oh.
And you get rammed in the
bullshit,
ass.
Bullshit, this is a fucking frame up.
This is kangaroo court.
This is a frame up.
This is kangaroo court.
All right, Gabby.
It's a kangaroo court.
I'm gonna roll.
It's a kangaroo court.
Here we go. Blaze feather, which I think is a 7.
That'd be a 7.
All right, let me find where I am.
Yeah, where are you?
Guys, I'm real sorry I blew that house up earlier.
It was real funny, though.
It was a 10.
It was pretty funny.
All will be
I pretty much fixed
one,
it.
1, 2, 3, you 4, did 5.
Yeah, it looks practically identical to what it was.
You didn't even put the floor back.
I mean, what I could
on
find.
The Monopoly board.
Which you own. Nice.
On the upside, this all right, video Michael now Jones. Has a funny moment.
I think the person who owns Monopoly board should get $1
of feather,
every
that's
save.
Another 7.
Shit on my... An anus. I don't think he got to me.
You got shit on your anus?
You shit two, out your anus.
You should wipe.
3?
You should wipe or spray.
5?
Spray? Like
6,
bidet?
Yeah. 7?
Who was it that said that flossing was a load of crap?
I said I read it in the New York Times.
9 out of 10 dentists.
$20 to you, Gavin.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I'm on one of your orange spaces.
Is there such thing as red. Anal floss?
I'm on one of your red spaces.
Anal floss? Yeah, it's when you swallow a really long piece of dental floss and it comes out your ass and you just work it back and forth from your mouth to your anus.
People do that. Don't have dental floss, though.
That will,
No, you're good.
That will kill you dead.
All right, rolling.
Boop. How much distance is that? Like, from your mouth to your butthole across everything?
It's like your lower intestine or large intestine is the size of they always say it's
like
the size of a station wagon.
Yeah, they're long as fuck.
People do that, you know?
Yeah, no, it's terrible.
You need like a 100-foot piece of
how
floss.
Does that not just fuck up
one,
your stomach?
Two, three, four,
they don't use
five,
floss.
Six,
they use like
seven.
A thin fabric rope.
Dog tag.
Oh, I am at the king's throne.
You slowly swallow it over the course
of a couple
days.
Does Gabby
own
that?
It rips you.
No.
It's not a good
idea.
No
one?
No one owns this.
The throne?
Yeah.
Really?
I always thought it'd be convenient.
Gavin owns the throne.
You're looking at Gavin's head.
No, where?
Right there on the throne saying, I own this.
Oh, yeah. Jeremy, what are you,
right in front of you?
A blind fool?
Can you not see
it? No, it's not on Jeremy's screen.
Oh, really?
Gavin, I guess I owe you $28.
Jeremy, look at my screen.
Oh, there it is on yours.
It's really not on his screen.
Let me put it back. How about that?
All right, I see that.
I was like, you're a fucking madman.
28, huh? Okay, here we go.
That was bizarre.
Hey, Jeremy, do me a favor and hit that one thing.
There you go.
Thanks.
Can I do you a favor and who?
Roll a 9.
So I don't want a 2, 3, or a 5. That's bad news for me.
Do it.
Good for Jeremy.
All right, Ryan.
Yes, sir.
Swag.
Ryan's
swag.
Breaking apart computers. What the fuck are you doing?
You know, trying to
swag.
While I'm sitting
Ryan,
here in jail.
You upgrading a computer?
No,
he's trying to break out of jail.
Yeah, that's it. I'm filing a bar of soap into a gun.
Interesting.
What do you want from me?
Trevor yelled at me.
What do you want?
Roll or pay? Pick
what? Fuck you! I'll do what I want!
Roll, then pay. All right, there's not a double.
I'll do what I want.
Not a double.
Do you want to pay to get out?
Yeah.
$50.
Okay.
Give
the
money.
Stay in the whole time?
No, after like 3, I think they kick you out.
Yeah, they kick you out after 3.
They force you to pay after 3.
Yeah,
I know,
but
have you
been in there for 3 times?
Yeah, just go throw it in the chest. You bung it in the
chest. I mean, not, well, cumulatively, almost.
Do they force you to pay, or do you just serve your turn?
All right, goldenrod.
I think you just leave.
Maybe you just leave them.
All right, I got a 9. I got free parking.
Hey,
oh, you get my snowball.
Oh, that's right.
And the $50 I just put in there.
Oh,
thank you, Ryan.
Holla.
Well, Jack is safe if he lands on any of my spaces.
Hello.
Yep.
Hello.
I'm gonna leave. Gavin, I'm gonna take half the snowballs.
Oh. Thanks.
All right, Gavin.
Yeah.
Go my for turn. It.
Here we go. Cream rod.
Yep.
That's yep. Sounds like a good evening.
Eight.
Gavin, look at me. Look at me.
Cream rod.
Look at me. Look at him. Look at me.
You throw a ball at me?
I'm the captain. Yeah. Look at me. Look at him.
So Ryan, do you know you can make water out of snowballs in 7 Days to Die?
Yeah.
1, 2,
you can also just put, like,
3,
snow in a tin can.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8!
Unowned!
Oh, the obsidian!
Oh.
I will take
shit.
It!
Gavin is,
damn!
He's on his way to a monopoly. There's
he's
only
got
one
two
left.
Reds. Yeah, if Gavin gets snake eyes, he's got a monopoly.
220, so I need 2 of them. And one of them.
So he needs to own dig down. Dig it down.
Yep. Jeff, come collect this money.
Jeff, I'm paying the ground here.
Oh, all right, sorry, I was answering
I think,
email.
Did Ryan just grab it?
No, it's
there.
I don't have it.
I'm looking at it. Jeff's scooped it up.
All right, Mikhail's turn.
Michael. All right, Michael, I need a low
down
number
your
here,
head
buddy.
Down.
You want me to get a two, a
I did.
Three,
a three, or a five.
Oh, no, you put
yeah,
on the purchase, but you need
five.
It for your movement.
Oh.
Ah!
And I got an eye.
Whatever
and
happened to Howard
I got
Dean?
A fucking eight. Shit. I got two eyes.
God that was his name, right? What was the senator or something running for president? I was, yeah!
I think you're on your
that
own
was,
shit as well.
That was Howard Dean.
Yeah, Howard Dean. Dean. Whatever happened to him, I wonder.
Five, he's he was a governor
six,
for a while.
Oh.
Seven.
Who do you think the most
eight,
insane?
My own piece.
Damn it.
Mega Tower
successful
here.
Person.
But you got doubles?
Yeah.
Most insane successful Dubs. Person.
All right, what do I need? I want...
Kim Jong-un.
Two, yeah, I mean, he is three, running a country.
Four. I would say Steve Ballmer.
Five. If I
what
get
about
a five,
Steve Ballmer?
Oh, man.
He's just an insane lunatic.
I mean, he's a developer.
Michael
developer,
Jones, can
developers.
He get a five?
I mean, he's insanely rich. The guy can buy a $2 million basketball team.
That's a seven.
Seven.
That is a seven.
I mean, I would argue that...
He bought the Los Angeles Clippers.
That's how much?
That's Jeff's house, man.
It was either one. How much? Yeah, I think it was Jeff's house. Either $1.2 billion or $2 billion.
I mean, he's got Microsoft money.
All right, Jeremy, you're up.
I'm just visiting my own damn house again.
Can you imagine writing a check for $1 billion?
Can you imagine paying in cash?
No.
Can you write a check for $1 billion?
He bought it for $2 billion.
Is there a limit to checks?
It's got to be.
Like,
right?
Can you write
at
70,
a certain point? You just
$2.4 billion.
You meet
is the
at the
limit.
Bank
one,
and
two,
just shake
three,
hands.
Four, five, six,
like, could Apple write a $100 billion dollar check if they want
oh,
to?
Oh, Jack, I'm landing on Kerry's corner.
Nice. All right. So all here, right. I'll
did
pay,
you pass
I'll,
go, Mr. J?
I did. Did.
Right. Jeremy, I'll just pay for
let
it.
Let me give you some boosh and boosh, and then just give me
right,
somebody give me the money
there
for
you
Kerry's
go,
corner.
I'll pay for it. There's that. There's 50.
This is part of our deal.
And there you go.
All right.
It's all yours, Jack.
All right. And Jeremy, you know what? I'll give you free parking on here for I'll give you five.
Free parking on here. Oh, thanks,
wow.
Jack.
What a generous spirit.
Wow,
there,
free
Jack
on the
Jello.
Browns? Thanks.
Yeah, you know. Hey, I got a Monopoly. You guys?
Somebody
yeah.
pee on Jack.
All right. That
it's,
worked out.
It's Ryan's turn.
Yeah.
Ryan Haywood.
I can't wait to go back to jail.
Hey, Jeff, how much are houses for the Browns?
I got an eyeball.
50 cents.
They are...
nine.
They're close. They're $50.
Yay.
You buying some houses, Jack?
I will be on my turn.
Here, have some coal.
Wait.
Ruin my Christmas.
You pay me $1?
Yeah, well, and then one of these, and then one of those.
Oh, sweet. You all the colors.
Now get out. It's mine.
Oh, I mean, God. It's mine.
I mean, for now, it's mine.
I'm
the
landlord.
He is the customer.
Squatter's rights.
Why don't you put your place
He's
down?
Not squatting. You just paid him.
Shut up.
All right, Jeff, my turn?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Ryan. All right,
come here to the Browns, Jeff.
Dude.
Oh, that's actually kind of
come
sweet.
To my
you
Monopoly,
know,
Jeff.
Speaking of squatters, Ryan.
Wait, where are you at?
I'm headed that way.
Oh,
I was going to make it an orgy.
Here you go, Jeff. What's up? Oh, you ready for this?
Yeah, yeah.
Trust you to escalate. I kiss you on the lips,
so I want two hotels.
I mean,
two hotels? Yes, sir.
All right,
Michael,
I need
what do you
eight
have?
Gold and
I was
two
say,
obsidian.
When my parents moved out of their house,
I'll be just a second there, Jack.
Jack, I really appreciate that five turns you gave
getting
me.
Getting to
yeah,
the obsidian.
I'm a good at wheeling.
So we're
dealing.
All screwed if we land on that.
It's
not really. It's
bad,
not something like $400.
It's the cheapest property in the entire game.
We were screwed the minute we started
are,
playing this.
$250.
Yes.
Yeah. So you only get $250 to hit it, but that'll be nice.
Oh, I'm sorry. The other one is $450.
I like
the
$450
and $250
is the same as
that. Seems
that seems a little. Yeah.
That's what it says.
I believe it's wrong.
I don't think it's wrong though. I think it is right.
Looking it up.
Sure.
Looking at it up.
Does it feel right?
When my parents moved out of their house, the whole area was getting like fucking demolished.
Oops.
And they were gonna flood
it
or something?
Yeah, yeah, because it was a flood zone.
Yeah.
So they moved out and there was a squatter living in the house. And the cops came and were like, get the fuck out of here. The cop that went to my parents' old house and like kicked the squatter out was Tyler Stab's dad.
No shit.
Really?
Nice. From broadcast.
All right, so is it? It's inverted, Jeff?
Yeah,
it's
by inverted. The way, those numbers were correct.
Yeah.
Such a small world.
Really? Yeah.
250 and 450.
That Stab guy, he's solid.
Yeah, I like Stab.
He's all right. He's chill.
Yeah.
All right, there you go. That's
would have been nice if I remembered that I'd
yeah,
him.
Don't forget to put your little
face.
Yeah,
you're kind of a piece of shit there, a little.
Yes.
Yeah, but, you know, not that. Not really.
Wow.
Damn, all right. Dude. Two
first
fucking
hotels.
Two towers.
I'm pretty sure I've met everyone from full
make sure
screen
your head's
like
on the top
times.
There, Jack. Yeah, nice.
I don't know how that's possible. There's a fucking thousand of them.
I went to the holiday party.
All right, now it's Kevin's my turn to roll.
Oh, boy.
All right, I'm on.
So I'm rolling?
Free parking. No, it's
no,
me.
Jack, it's Jack's turn.
All right,
Jack,
I got,
oh,
two,
and you got
two swan balls. I got six.
Did you go to the holiday party last
Jeremy,
year?
Jeremy, you know what that
the
means.
Full screen one?
Yeah. Yeah, so are you on my property?
I'm on one of your properties.
Damn it.
That was some hotties
there's
there.
One.
Enjoy your fucking stay.
We all ended up at George's house. It's pretty sweet.
All right, so here we
did
go.
Did you really?
Yeah. Dan passed out on his couch.
All right, there's one.
I was pausing for. I'm like, George,
oh, I got two
like
more slime balls.
That's, oh, that. Okay. Okay.
That's six more. So let's move six more.
That's Michael. You do not have a deal with that man.
And
You landed on
space. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Batman.
5, 6. Michael, I owe you $26.
Oh, yeah.
From Mega Tower.
Light me up.
Wait, doesn't Michael have a... Wait, where is he?
All right, there you go, Michael. Ryan may have just stole your money.
Jack, did you just get a free turn from Jeremy?
What? Yeah.
I was just zapping by on fire.
Four, then, I'm down to four left. All right, in my last roll, no doubles, and...
No whammies.
So I got feather and slime, so 4.
Just trying to keep track of this.
Feather and a slime is 4. You got it. Where are you going?
Oh, right. Speaking of that, so you were wrong in Darwin 3,
two,
by the way.
3, 4.
What's that?
Chance, Jeff.
Gavin, you tied Jack in Darwin.
Oh, nice.
Did, really?
Yeah.
Good deal.
Sweet. Yeah. Jeff saying I'm trying to keep track reminded me he got it wrong.
Yeah, Jeff totally got it wrong. Track. I thought it was wrong. I felt bad.
It several times.
That might be the most incompetent Jeff has ever been.
Chance, Jeff. Chance.
All right, dude, chance it is.
The first 5 minutes were fucking chaos.
You were flustered
Jeff.
And wormsing it.
He was so
and
mad.
Just terrible. Terrible performance.
Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, advance to the field of giants. If you pass go, collect $200.
Oh, I'm gonna pass go.
It's it's a red space, Jack, so it's all the way over here.
I'll just go there with you, Jack.
Do I own it?
Yeah, Gavin, yeah. You own it.
Monopoly.
Monopoly.
All right, so I get $200, right, but I owe Gavin $20.
Here's your money.
Here's my money.
Give
here's
me the stack. I'm gonna buy a sandwich.
Get.
Oh, nice.
Get the money.
Packet of crisps.
There you go, Gavin.
Wub, all done.
Damn, what a turn.
Gavin, your turn, buddy.
I'm up.
Jeremy, for what it's worth, I lost one of my things to you, and I'm also back in front of yours again.
I know.
So.
I hope you lose another one.
Slowly.
Feather, that's a 5.
Wow. Look at those towers. Looks so good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Bam!
Shit.
Ooh. How much for that, Jeff?
Paid the money.
I'm looking it up right now. It is $110.
Nice!
Are you kidding me? $110?
It's a great stay.
Dude, that is a gold block.
I better have the
at.
Best time. Oh, I am. It's great.
You're wondering why I wanted 5 free stays. Those shits are expensive.
Yep.
Those shits are expensive.
All right, Michael.
Like five solid free gold stays, shits.
Right. Yeah.
Well, I gave him the Monopoly.
But
if we want this game to end this year...
It's 11. If you want it to end this year, you could just let me win.
Could it end this hour?
Go ahead, Michael.
All right, I am pass and go, and I landed on jail.
Jack.
Not in it, but on it.
Oh, you Gavin. Visiting.
You get $1 million.
You should try the inside.
I get $1 million.
Jeff, 200, please.
You get $1 million, yes, but each shit costs you $100, except diarrhea costs you $10,000.
Where are you, Michael?
I'm at jail.
Okay.
Man, I poop a lot.
I mean, that's... Like $100 a day is pretty expensive.
You could change your diet though.
So that'd be what?
$100 a day off a million there?
So that'd be 10,000 shits. Is that right? Or 100,000 shits? No, it'd be 10,000 shits.
Damn, yeah. Dude.
I think I'm going to take 10,000 shits 10, in my lifetime. So I'd end up losing money
in
the long run.
Yeah, but invest the money and try and make more.
I'd have shit interest that I.
Shit interest. It's like Pinterest.
All right. You done, Michael?
Only exactly like
Pinterest. You know what? I might do that, Gavin.
What's up, Jeremy?
Just don't eat spicy food.
Yeah.
Oh, Jeremy's expanding his empire.
There you go, pal. 3 gold blocks, please.
Yeah, no problem.
Damn, dude. He didn't even ask what 150 times 3 was that time.
Didn't
even
blink.
I remember.
He knew.
The math was there. He was just floating in front of his eyes.
Look at the bloody quartz design effort here that nobody's ever going to notice.
You just noticed it.
I know. Oh, it's just a side effect of this. Never mind.
Well, why'd you ruin it?
I know.
You did. You really did.
There we go.
All the magic is gone. Fuck this.
A little
thing.
Better.
It's getting a little rough over here in Jeremy Land.
Yep.
Those are going to run you 330 to 360.
I'm about to enter that area, and I haven't passed go in right, 4 so turns.
Jeremy is poised to win.
I got an eye and a
point.
Feather, so that's a 5, and I don't know where I am.
You're
over here. Got it.
You're on my.
I need park.
My new Monopoly.
Place.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Michael.
Yes. What?
5, Michael.
I owe you $6.
Michael, you start cutting deals with Ryan to try to get that Monopoly
Ryan's
there.
Ryan's not going
to
cut
got
shit.
Three
Michael,
properties.
All I have is a 10.
I'm done. Do, Ryan.
You have 4 coal?
I sure do.
There you go.
Michael, you want to sell me that property?
Which one?
Ryan's a wheeling and dealing now.
Look.
Which one,
I'd
Ryan?
Say the shag tent is pretty much gone, right? Can we agree? Look, it's a low rent district now.
I mean,
I'm going to take it. I'm flipping it. I'm going to fix
it.
Michael
up.
Has
2
of them.
You have the 1. Why would I give it to you?
Because I need it more.
Well, how do you need it more?
Because I've got 3 properties.
So I'll give.
All
how
he
about,
needs is a miracle.
You so give has, me this one, and I'll give you a better property.
Jeremy.
Okay, you want to give me one of the greenies? You want to give me Mega Tower?
All of your property off you.
I'll give you Mega Tower for that.
Yep.
For $5 in real life.
Ryan, you're going to doom us all. All
right.
Yeah.
You're not even getting a Monopoly
I'll
out of it,
you
Ryan.
Mega Tower.
Nope, I'm not. I'm not really aiming to win. No, I'm aiming pass, to Gavin. Hurt everybody else.
Oh, man.
$10.
Yeah, Ryan, I'll knock my thing Gavin, right off. Please,
can't
right
do this to me. I'm gonna give me some jack action. Give me like 5 turns of free rent on your
some jack action.
I'll
yeah.
give you 3.
Oh, see, you're getting fucked over already,
it's
Ryan.
Not.
See what happened?
Jack just asked for 5, which is insane.
3.
Three turns.
Three
and,
turns on any of the blues.
On any of the blues.
Not insane if you're me.
Shady wheeling
right,
dealer.
Sure.
And how much money do you
he
have?
He said sure.
I got like none.
I'll throw in $100 too.
Sure.
Even though you already said sure, I feel like you could use it.
I could.
Jeremy, 15 right. real life
I,
dollars. Never,
I'm Gavin. About to go through the Jeremy cordon. I haven't
yep,
gotten paid in a while.
That's 5
no,
per I, yep. property.
I know it is. I know it
all right,
is.
If you want to come put your head on Megatower.
All right.
But you know
I'll
what?
I vacated the property.
Getting real life
the
money,
keys.
It's just
okay,
going to make
okay,
me want to get
same,
food.
Same.
Like, all right, Michael, you got yourself a monopoly
yeah,
now.
Yeah, thanks to Jack, really.
You just think
yeah.
of money as food?
I know.
Yeah.
How did this work out? I told Ryan to wheel and deal to
you
get a monopoly, and he gave you one. The guy with all the fucking money.
Let me know if
yeah,
and when you want to buy some
all
property.
All right, Ryan, you're up, by the way.
Yeah.
Also, Ryan, I owe you $100.
Okay.
I don't know where you're at.
Does anyone
I'm
else have a monopoly?
Everyone except you and Ryan now have monopolies.
Jack,
I will buy yours off you
for
10 real life dollars.
Jack, I turned down 15, man.
He's
I
got
know.
That. He's got the 10
oh,
bucks
man.
In real life. I know.
All right, let's see what we got.
I don't know. And I could add it to my betting pile over here.
Oh, are you?
I don't know. Let's see. Cake is 5, and what was that, a slime? Yep, it's 3, so 8. It's going to put
from
me
where?
In a serious danger place, I imagine.
Oh. No, you landed on Michael's fucking thing. Oh, yeah. Wait, where are you? Where are you?
Right here.
Oh.
1, 2,
oh, yeah, you're
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, my anus.
Oh, age, hospital.
That's going to run you $330.
Oh.
Can I sell you Jack instead?
What?
1, 2, 3. I just, you know.
300.
Just say yes.
What?
I don't know what that means.
Jeremy.
I don't know what that means. Like, me? Do you own me? No, you already gave.
I'll give you.
Michael owns me.
I'll give you $30 okay. to oh. quit the game and leave everything to me.
Who are you talking to?
Jeremy. Wow. Really?
Yeah.
No.
You say $30?
Too late. You should have said yes.
$30.
It wasn't even the leave
hey,
everything
Gavin.
To me part. It's just that you can quit the game.
What do you want for this throne?
Too late. It's my turn.
Shut up.
Rolling.
We can still wheel and deal.
I got a cake and an eyeball.
I don't need you.
I got a, I got a 9.
$2?
Yeah.
Okay. Deal.
$2?
Oh, really? You just sell him a property for $2? Sweet.
9. 1, 2, 3.
What
four,
kind of bucks?
Five,
like
six.
Physical bucks? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah, no. I can
seven,
see Ryan
eight,
reaching
nine.
For his wallet. Yep.
Oh,
there
wait,
it is.
Wait.
There
you're
is.
Selling it to me?
No,
I mean, I'm selling
buying
to you.
Buy it for
oh,
you.
Yeah, that's not for sale.
Hey, Jeff, I got community chest.
God damn it.
What did you, what was
what
the
true
I thought it was something he owned that he wanted to give me.
No.
Oh, $20.
He's going to pay you $2 to take it off his hands.
Jeff, I got community chest.
Wait, do not give Gavin $20.
I'm not going to give Gavin
$20. Jack, you
tried? It's not right.
Yeah, what's up?
You can have it for $2.
All right.
Do it for
Jack,
two.
It's out of your fucking turns right now. You can't do it.
Shut up. You can do anything you want. This is
you
business.
You can't.
You do it. Business works whenever you want.
No, it doesn't.
Business never
asshole.
Stops.
Gavin's
this,
turn
is
next.
Is
you can literally
online,
wait 30
online
seconds.
Business.
Wait for Jeff to read the fucking card.
Fucking
then we'll get
24 hours.
It's real money. It's
Jack.
Separate.
Jeff.
You turned on indoor pool. You have to pay Matt $100 to fix it.
God damn it.
Put it in the chest.
Put it in the thing.
All right. Gavin, it's your turn. Would you like to do any trades?
$2.
Yeah, I'll take it, right? Chuck it over. That might be the first
Whoa,
time I've ever
made it.
Made
it. He made it. There you go.
Right, first time Gavin
I've
just ever made $2.
All right, yeah, Ryan.
Yeah, we're at $98 on Earth. I'm going to break that head.
And
I feel
Ryan
like the throne should
owns,
be mine anyway.
Oh, Ryan's got a monopoly now.
Okay. Wait,
that is true.
Cream
oh,
and
shit.
I. All right.
Wait, what did Ryan get a monopoly in?
Green.
Ryan's
green.
Got a monopoly in
fucking
greens.
Fucking green?
Greens, because Gavin's
second
sold
best monopoly
green.
In the game.
Gavin's only a green for $2 in
Damn
real
right.
life.
It's real bucks.
It's the second highest
it
property
be,
on the board.
It might be the best one, because there's three of
there's
them.
There's three of them, yeah.
You guys
yeah.
are idiots. Yeah. I've got $2.
He's not wrong.
All right, how much is cream eye?
Ryan needs some serious cash to put houses on those.
Yeah, it won't be happening
cream
anytime
eye?
Soon.
Yeah.
Six.
Just
one,
out of curiosity,
two, three,
what's a house
four,
right
five,
on that
six.
Green?
Oh, it's
to,
a
to
chest.
Buy? Is that what you're saying?
Gavin got community
house,
chest.
Yeah.
They're $200 a piece.
Woo.
Community chest for Gavi.
Community chest.
I'm going to buy a Kit Kat.
Gavin reaching into his own wallet.
I'm going to put the dollars in.
Gavin,
oh, okay.
Congratulations. It is spring harvest from sale of stock. S-T-A-L-K. Collect $50.
Oh, sweet.
It's a you can collect that from me as soon as I find you. There you are. There you go. It's 50 right. bucks.
Michael Jones.
All right. I'm going to start selling my money for real money.
Okay.
He's making a side business.
I'll sell 500 money in this game.
You're like
for
a gold
$1.
Farmer from Warcraft.
Are you a fucking idiot?
All right. Careful, look, you make too much action on this. Adam Baird will show up and he'll start taking his cut.
Jeff, what do the houses cost for the blue spaces?
I'm trying to really walk the line of what's acceptable in the employee.
You mean the cheap ass blue spaces?
I think they're 100 a piece,
no,
right?
No. I guess the cheap ass. So there, is 50. There any other blue?
Oh, there's only 50?
Yeah, well, Park Place and Boardwalk are blue.
Oh, well. You're right. You're right. That's there's only 50.
When you're right,
bucks?
You're right.
Yeah, they're 50 each.
Let's
see. So it's 150 for three.
It'd be 450.
It'd be a lot of rent. To afford
600 for four houses.
Sure.
Are the hotels the same price? Or are they more?
I believe they're the same price.
So it's 750 for everything.
Yeah. Yep.
That's kind of steep for me. No. I'll do. What
are you doing, Gavin?
What Gavin's going about?
Just remembering that Ryan gave me real money for a fake.
I gave you $2.
It's not even
though.
A real game of Monopoly either.
It's as real as it comes.
It's not even Monopoly money. It's Minecraft Monopoly money.
Right, that's 450.
Okay.
So that should be three houses on each.
So you want nine houses?
Yes.
I'm trying to slowly give you back your $100 from whatever bet that was.
How many is that?
I'll wait when I pick it up.
What
five.
Was it? I won
five.
100 bucks
six,
off of you for
seven, eight,
oh, it was
nine.
The.
Sorry, it. You know, free.
Just
I got nine.
Three.
Okay. I gave it to you.
Yeah. No, that's what I'm saying. I'm all slowly right, giving it back to you.
Okay. Yeah, that was an expensive right. video.
That was a very expensive video for you.
There's been a lot of expensive videos for me recently.
There you go. No, you got a little bit of it back.
It's bloody Michael's barbecue.
Oh, Michael.
My
what's
desk.
Up? That's not how you do it. How did you do it? Did you put it on your piece?
Yeah, you break the pumpkin and then you put it and put the pumpkin on top.
Oh, well, I mean, you know, I feel like don't fucking tell me how to build my houses.
All right.
Well,
but
that's
point.
Fine. I'll listen to you this
time.
That
was harsh.
But aren't you going to put nine on, Michael? You just popped it on.
You know what? I sure did. That's what I get for listening to Jeremy.
All right. See if I stay there. I'll just go to jail.
You better fucking stay here.
All right, whose turn is it?
It's mine. I
wait, is that an option? You just go to jail?
Placing my things.
You can't collect any money in jail.
Yeah, it's right next door.
I collect all
right.
a lot of money out
I'll,
of jail.
I'll fix the head in a second.
Should we resume in 10 episodes?
Let's let Michael go.
Oh. Well, we should get her back around to Ryan.
Yeah, I'll go
we
and, then, with, and then Jeremy. And then
that would be it.
Yeah, we started
okay,
with,
yeah,
started
good
with
call,
Ryan.
Good
okay.
call.
All right, so I'm on jail right now.
Wait, we finished with me last time.
I thought we
did. We start with me.
Yeah.
Oh. Well. Okay.
I was the last to go. All in right. Previous.
Seven.
Around. It's seven. And I believe that's a community chest.
Beat that one where it's like if you own property.
Michael Jones. Edgar broke free. You can now follow him on his way out. Get out of jail free. So Michael, ooh. Remember you have a get out of jail free.
I think you have. I have two now. Michael, is it jail or is it the hole? You're
same.
Conflicting
inaccurate.
Here.
And yeah. also they were both Edgar based. All right. Which is
I'm gonna
they
go.
Were both Edgar based.
I like the base. Base.
Yeah, he's never
base. Buttery Edgar base.
I got a 10.
Wow.
El Diaz.
Oh, boy. I'd buy that for $1.
I ooh, seriously gosh. Would.
Is right
you'd
here.
Buy
it.
Well, you have $2
10?
To spend.
I'd buy
oh,
Jeremy's
man.
10.
This is unowned.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
You found
no
what?
Petting zoo.
What?
Open property.
So it's going to run you 180
what?
Bucks.
Gavin? Jeremy, I'll give you $2 for it.
100. Shut up.
Damn, $2. $2.
180 bucks. All right,
yes,
here's 200.
All damn, right. I can't believe nobody landed on this yet.
There's all right, so now Gavin, Michael,
like
and
like a property
Jeremy
around the corner over here.
But you gave me 200?
Yeah, so I need 20.
Well, also, Park Place is still open.
There you go.
Dig maybe. Down is still not bought.
Yeah, and Gavin's close to getting a Monopoly.
Yeah, no, I need that boop. Fucking Park Place.
Nice.
All right, so there we go. All right. After the second Dark Monopoly... Everybody has a Monopoly except for Gavin, is that right?
But Gavin has $2.
That's true.
He does
that's
have
true.
$2.
He walked away
with $2, and he has a chance at Monopoly
two
still.
Real life dollars.
The Reds.
All I'll right. Well, it. There you go. Tune in a year and a half when we do the next part.
Is that true?
No, it'll be faster than that.
Oh,
that's
just saying.
Fireworks. Hi, guys. I'm one of the fourth horsemen of the apocalypse, Bozo.
Yeah.
Everybody hop my nose.
One of the fourth horsemen?
Yeah, he absolutely yeah. said fourth
yeah.
horsemen.
Don't question me, bitch. I'll send you to cloud purgatory.
You see, Jack, there's 16 horsemen.
Yeah, he's
right?
the fourth horseman.
I'm the fourth. I'm the
his
fourth
squadron.
Of the horsemen.
Scary Terry, bitch. Scary Terry. So-